Gerardo.
What are you making?
A kite. We're making a kite today, a Mexican kite. And this what it needs to look like your base. A hexagon, and you need paper to cover it. And you need glue. And you need string. That's what we use to connect the sticks, the string. For it can control the kite like this, cat tail.